Hello guys, welcome to our channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to transfer Minecraft world ownership. We will go through some simple steps and process, then we can easily transfer our Minecraft ownership to another player or another device. Here is how to do this. Step 1. Backup the world. For current owner, you have to go to your world and select world backup and save a copy and download the file. When you have exported a file, it just create a .mc world file that can import it into other Minecraft installation. Here you can see at this screenshots, you can click on this pen icon and by scrolling, you will see the export world option. Click on it and download your backup file. Now head to the step 2, share the backup file. Transfer methods are use a USB driver, email or cloud service like Google Drive or Dropbox to share the backup file with the new owner. In third step, upload to the new owner's account. This process is for the new owner. Place the world file in the Minecraft saves folder on your device. If you are using Realms, you will need a subscription. Go to the Realms menu, select Replace World and upload the saved file. In step 4, you have to verify the world. Open the world in Minecraft to ensure everything transferred correctly. That's all. Good luck with transfer. Let me know if you need more details on any steps. And if you found this video helpful, then give us a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to click on this bell icon. We will meet you again with another informative video. Till then, goodbye.